Hi, this is Dr. Anand Shenoy, Interventional Cardiologist, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The commonest manifestation or symptom of a heart attack is acute discomfort in the center of the chest. The nature of discomfort, it's more of a discomfort rather than a pain. Discomfort is characterized, most of the patients describe it as a squeezing, pressure-like feeling in the center of the chest. It could be associated with pain in between both the shoulder blades or in the neck or jaw or radiating mainly to the left upper arm. This is generally accompanied by excessive sweating, diaphoresis, giddiness, vomiting sensation, etc.